Oh, it was not time for me to throw my lightsabers. Tell me when to throw them! Because I want to throw them! Hey. Oh, here we go.
Shut up.
Here we go. Alright, time for the rockets. And deflect. And deflect. Nah, I said it. And deflect. Freaking hey, I want to deflect all four of them at once! Oh. Bloody hell. This is not good. No. What the? I totally did that! Game, you're screwing me over. I totally did that. Yes, I know you like shooting at me. Now stop it. Okay. Let's do this over again. Alright. Let's be a little bit more prepared for this. Alright. Come on. Give me the cue. Ow. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, now you want me to succeed. This game. Oh, whoa, I totally forgot that you are still active. How the hell is that thing flying with only one engine on? Because it seems ridiculous. I mean, look at it. It's like the pilot is drunk. Or the ship is drunk. Or whatever. Hey, drunk ship! You had too many drinks. And on that note, I will quit doing saying that and continue deflecting the missiles. There we go. And that should be the end of that. And that was the end of that. Sweet! Oh god, this. Oh wait, open up! Alright, so there are some holocrons in here that I want to gather. Let me see, if the elevator would very kindly come down. And the first one should be you. No, the first one should be you. So, hopping off here. Yeah! That's how you do it. And, hop. Experience the point holocron. And then, hopping down here. Dashing hip that bit straight. Okay, what kind of crystal did I find here? Oh, that's right, you. Grants a chance to do corrosive damage to your enemies. Nah, not as good as the gain extra health when defeating your enemies. Miss and increase your defense skills. I'm sticking with what I got. And with that, I'm going to be heading out to the top. Since I already know that those are the only two holocrons in this area. There are no more. And if there are more in here, then I'm probably going to have to kill myself. Except not really. Because if I kill myself, then my accent will disappear. And then the world will end. The world will end because my accent doesn't exist anymore.
Send out the Gorocker.
Wait,
my lord,
what's that?
The arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
We're gonna have to talk about that, because technically I'm not really alive. Wait, Gorok? That's not the Gorok, that's a Rancor! You lied to me! Holy crap! Okay. Okay, we got problems. Like, a big one. Yep, a really big one.
Tell me you still use the same comm channel.
I hear ya.
Good timing, I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General, what the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
Perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
What? I can kill anything. I took down a Star Destroyer. Well, my original self did that. I'm pretty sure I can take this thing out. Also, it has more health than me. It's unfair. Oh. Ow. Oh, what was it? What? Star Killer, obey me. No. Bad Gorok. You're not going to be smashing me. No. Bad Gorok. Wait. Can I get through the face?
I'm going after the Baron. He's too important to let get away.
Right. Yeah, I can electrocute the face.
Try powering those wrist restraints. Give them a good shock.
Ow. Alright. Come on. Attacking these. Alright. Give his hand a push because I'm using force push. Clever. Okay. Enough with that. Time to try to avoid his dental problem and the seal of his other hand. Look at his arms. They look fucking freaky. I mean, how is the arm? How does his physique work? Can someone tell me that? How is he able to have that this much strength with those arms of his? I mean, seriously, it's like bones. Literally, it is just bones. There's like no meat on it. Ow. Okay. Things are going bad for me. No. Thank you. Alright. Oh, come on. Yeah. Wait. It seems that this Gorok isn't really, you know, we're force resistant. It seems like he's actually a bit vulnerable to the force. Nope. Alright, no. And come on. And no. I have the power of the quick time events. I can always win. Aha.
You either heard it or made him angry. Either way, keep it up.
Come on. Why do I have to free yourself? Whoa. No. Yes. No. You. Okay. Nope. All right. Maybe if I shock his face enough, he will, you know, grow annoyed and do the things I want him to do. No. Oh, this was what I wanted him to do. Damn it. Wahaha. Hello. Alright. Stop it. Seriously, they need to brush your teeth. Hey! Alright. Well, ha ho. Gorog! Let me trap you! It's not really that difficult to let me trap you. All you need to do is clench your fist and slam it at me. So that I can actually hit it. Come on. You are boring me. And you are boring the viewers too. Come on. Hey,